the wiser because what's her name?
Because Kate.
Marilyn's mom was saying, because she always was saying like my toes are ugly and stuff, and her mom was saying that like different things like your hair, people pay a lot of money, and your brown eyes are all beautiful and stuff. And that's like really words of the wiser because she was like dissing herself and saying like she was ugly.
No, she was like saying
she was like
my toes and make it feel better. Yeah.
She was like kind of being like, then her mom, she said something like, she was saying one of the wiser, because she said,
you're a very pretty girl, Marilyn. People pay to have hair like yours. It's like moonlight.
Yeah,
and brown eyes, please, don't ruin what nature's given.
Yeah, so that means that she's asking about plastic surgery, so that means like she really wanted to change herself. And her
she
mom
wanted
was,
to
like,
change her toes, definitely.
Yeah, plastic surgery on her toes.
So, and I think that she's kind of also disrespecting herself because she can't tell herself that she's horrible. And also it's a words of the wiser because her mom was really helping her like get through it, like she was telling her that she's fine.
Yeah, and all of us have like all of us think that we're bad in some way. Like I don't like my voice or something. Like everyone has something bad about them that they do not like.
Yeah.
But other people like it.
It's really, I think it's a words of the wiser because like if your parent says no, don't have plastic surgery for your toes because you're beautiful, there's so many other like parts of you that are nice.
Yeah.
Like so, and then when she names it like it's really nice.
Like if your parents say don't change yourself, you're beautiful, or your friends say oh my gosh you're so beautiful, don't change yourself. It's like you might hit your toes, but is really anybody gonna notice them?
That's
how she found out about how her toes were ugly. Her friend was at the pool and said, "Your toes are weird."
That only happens during the summer and maybe like once in the winter.
When in the winter?
Unless you're a swimmer. And then you see a lot.
Yeah, but I mean, like, who's gonna notice that?
Yeah.
So like, when you wear flip flops, people are gonna be like, "Oh,
it's like a snowflake of your toes."
Yeah.
Yeah. So that pretty much wraps up our discussion on
words of the wise.
Words of the wise. You know those.